Lord. Like such as, oh, do I have to mention it?
Yeah.
Okay, I learned that your background was an actor. I learned that whenever you have the opportunity to, you need to take your shot. I learned to strategize. I learned that your feet cannot be where your mind is not being. I learned that sometimes we need to create opportunities and stop making excuses. I learned that to start up a business, you don't need money, basically. I learned that so many times we think there are opportunities out there and stuff like that. Well, we can create opportunities right here at home, and we should stop expecting the government to do everything for us, exactly. So we should also start creating up ideas and yeah, basically.
Awesome.
Yes, man.
So how has the masterclass inspired you for your future?
It has inspired me in such a way that I think nothing is literally impossible. Anything is possible, you just need to be willing to pay the price for it. I mean, so all the speakers come from a lot of backgrounds and stuff like that, and it's going to be hard eventually, but if we constantly keep on pushing, eventually we're going to make it. We need to take risks. Yes, we will get rejections along the way, and it's okay. If you just keep on pushing, you will succeed in it.
Awesome.